The most beautiful part of this story is that we can know God's love personally. But is Jesus really who he said he was? How did this seemingly insignificant carpenter, born into poverty in a dusty corner of the Roman Empire, become the most pivotal figure in all of history?